What's going on, everyone? My name is Rebecca. Myself and Matt are here today at Riverley Primary School in Leyton. We are joined by Japhet Tanganga. We are also joined by Charlie from the JE3 Foundation, who's going to be running sessions to teach kids from Riverley today all about CPR.
So today we learned how to help someone if they have a cardiac arrest. It's important that this is something that everyone is on everyone's mind and everyone has it in their locker to be able to help someone in that position.
I think my dad's the prime example, really. Ultimately, if somebody knew what to do where he was at the time that his incident occurred, he could potentially still be here now. There's no bigger drive for me, my family and the foundation than that, really, to make sure that we are spreading the message. Christian Eriksson is a fantastic example of what a fantastic and positive outcome can look like if effective CPR and a defibrillator is on site. So, look, there's no bigger incentive for me than to continue Dad's legacy and make sure that we're doing some fantastic work in his memory. If you don't know the skills, if you don't know how to use a defibrillator, go out and learn how to do it. Make sure you're aware of where your nearest defibrillator is, because you could potentially save somebody's life, and it might sound a bit cringy, but you could be somebody's hero. And I'd do anything to have had my dad in a position where he had a hero. So let's make sure that there's less families like ourselves that have to endure what we've been through. To have had a father to have played for the club as many years as he did, and the support that we've received, everybody has been absolutely spot on, even Japhet here today.
I've done it before, but it was quite a while back, and I think obviously what's gone on, it was nice to, you know, to do it again and re-jog my memory. What happened at the Euros with Christian, it was a shock, you know, and I think it's important that from that everyone knows what to do if in that situation. After today, I feel a lot confident that if that was the case and I was to encounter someone in that position, I'll be able to help them.
So Rebecca and I have learnt so much today down here at Riverley Primary School. If there's anything that you've seen from this video that you think, I'd like to know more about that, I'd like to get involved and find out how I can help save a life, make sure you check out the JE3 Foundation on their website.